we need to see is that just one sin committed against the holy God is enough to invite the judgment of God. God is eternally holy and absolutely sovereign. We have no idea how deliberate our sin is. It is cosmic rebellion against God. God takes sin very seriously, far more seriously than any of us take sin. From the very beginning of the creation, we see that the wages of sin is death. And therefore, to save us from the bondage of sin, God sent His only begotten Son to take our punishment by dying in our place, where He would have punished us for all the wrong that we have done against Him. But God Himself gave us the perfect gift of salvation that we could ever imagine or ask for. He offered us His only Son on the day of Christmas. And therefore, let us embrace the free gift of salvation and share with others as well. Because the Christmas is all about giving.